I guess we could all be on like a conference call if we wanted.
That'd be cool.
Yeah, because I'm gonna call Clint, but we could probably do that. Like trying to make sure I'm not in your way. Guess this. Oh, wing turned. Whoa, wow. There was one over there when I was like over the river where I just got picked up by a thermal. Dude, and I went all the way to idle on my motor for like a while, and I was still just staying up.
Okay, I'll go grab the thing, but you're gonna take my motor, right?
That's true.
So the reason why the motor was going out is because normally I have this blow tube to feed fuel into the motor, but every time I've used this, I get lightheaded because the fumes come back and it took a lot of pressure. So I ended up installing one of these pump tubes, but I thought I was supposed to like tie this off. So I pinched this off and tied it up with a rubber band, which then created a vacuum problem, which was why the motor was going out. So as soon as I opened this up, everything was fine, everything back to normal. And that was it.